Always.
See, that would be me when I actually get a Kinect, because apparently I can only do like 5 minutes.
For real? Can't you just wait on your Kinect?
Well, right now I can only do 5 minutes.
You can't like change that time?
5 minutes is the highest I've ever
done. What?
Yo, I think the VIP's in this fucking helicopter, dude.
Nah, he's not.
I don't know, I'm gonna shoot down
the rest. Oh, too late.
Because apparently this VIP's got 4 bodyguards, 2 in the helicopter, two that are gonna get fucking shot for this fucking thing.
Tell you one thing. I'm gonna need me to.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
I can bring them around.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Alright.
Yo, usable is a fucking VIP still.
Hey, Brody. Don't come at me, Brody. You really don't want this life. This is my lobby. Jamaican kid took this shit over, man. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, cops. I ain't mess with y'all. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
You
see how you try to kill me, bro? You know what?
You
try to kill me. I'm going after you.
This is the tricking guy I'm looking for, but he's able to threaten you, and I can go back to this office. Bitches. I was
killing
everything and everybody.
Check me out,
chum. Oh yeah, I just killed Usable because the guy was pissing me off as far as the guy goes. I'm not fucking killing cops because they just don't have to fucking be here.
That's what you better do, Brody. Go in your damn house. Oh shoot, I got 4 stars.
Hey, is it bad that trying to get this one VIP, I've already hit like 3 stars?
No.
Yes! I caused the death of an entire fucking VIP. Yeah, well, cops trying to kill me. Well, I would say that was a good product. No. I really want to know what this VIP is. Especially considering I just reviewed a shitload of cops and killed Usable just because it's so heavy. I love it when the cops take care of my dirty work. Or my light work, I should say. So I really do want to know what this guy did. Oh, they set me up so fucking good right now. Here, have a grenade.
That was awesome.
They killed me first, but wow, we're both fighting down fucking VIP right now.
Mm-hmm.
That's the best part. If I had the Karuma, I would just quite literally get in it and fucking fly through the flag, I guess. Or a tank. If I had a tank, that'd be so much better. Yo, dude, what's your fucking pussy ass bag? Fucking dumb, dude. Fucking dumb, bitch.
Set your fuck ass back, man. What?
Which one of the VIPs that even targeted earlier?
How the fuck did he kill me?
I think recovery is starting to get pissed off at me. Excuse me, that fucker didn't even take any hits.
Lift your head up once, I promise you, you dead, boy. Lift your fucking head up once. That's all I want.
Well, I'm sorry, it's so far from the VIP, I'm looking for all that time.
Fuck it. Take one for the team there, homie.
I love it when all you...
Whoa! Oh.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
You know what, the only VIP I've killed so far isn't even the one that I'm fucking looking for.
I can't find the one I'm looking for.
I can't either. I've just been shooting usable because I just don't have to know he's a VIP.
Fucking VIP is really good at hiding.
I think I might have found
VIP.
What's up, pal? Done.
Yo! I was about to say that. Better not be the fucking VIP. Okay.
Hey, what's up? How can I help? I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute.
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention. It stood still so long that fucking they popped it up on the minimap.
Good shit.
Shit,
See, I went quiet. That means I'm focused.
This is how you keep yourself up.
Is this a scary game?
Yep, I'm playing all that.
So, if you need a particular car, give me a shout and I'll see if I can figure it out.
Damn, I got stuck by my car. Let me save that video too.